You're a big one in leveraging people, outsourcing, and then leadership. You want to share? I know that when you and I were just chatting before this call, I know that those were the four things. You said, I'm really, really good at scale and leverage and outsource. Let's talk a little bit about some of those concepts and how important they are to what we do as entrepreneurs.
Yeah, so it all starts with leadership, right? So we are all leaders, and you have to leverage the talents and the time of others in order to grow any type of an organization, no matter what it is. You just can't grow and scale without leveraging others' time, energy, and abilities. And, you know, I have a saying, like a lot of people say, work on your business, not in your business. My philosophy is you have to work on the people in your business so they can work on the business for you. So you have to work on yourself first and foremost, and then you have to work on and develop the people within your organization. And then more importantly than that, you got to let them do their job. So the last thing you want to do is bring on a Tom Brady and then hold him back, right? You bring on a Tom Brady and you say, go, you know, you throw the ball, do what you do. And you have to put aces in places. So you got to find the right people. You got to put them in the right role, and you got to get out of their way and let them do their job. So many entrepreneurs get threatened by their employees. You know, they let their ego get in the way of somebody who's smarter and better, when you should be looking for the best, smartest people you can find. So the way I grew all of my businesses so quickly and so successfully was I went and looked at other organizations that were where I wanted to be, and I hired their top people to come work for me and build this new company. So they knew absolutely way more than I did. And what I did in the interview was I told them, you know 10 times more than me, Gary. I want you to come join me and help me build this company. I don't know what you know. I want to know. I'm a seeker of wisdom. I want you to come teach me how to do this. But what I'm going to do in exchange is I'm going to mentor you. I'm going to grow your mindset, and I'm going to let you run this company. I'm going to get out of your way and let you roll. So, you know, that's very exciting for people and very enticing for people. So it's number one, understanding you have to work on the people in your business. You got to find the right people to begin with, put them in the right place, and let them do their thing. And then the other thing is leadership. So leadership is I always flip it upside down. So you always have this pyramid, right? The CEO's at the top, everybody else is down at the bottom underneath that CEO. I've always flipped it upside down. And the CEO is at the bottom of that organization. As the leader in any organization, it's your job. You're the servant. It's your job to give that organization everything it needs to be successful, tools, training, systems, and support. But more importantly, clear direction and no uncertain terms, exactly what's expected and when. Then you have to measure that performance and hold it accountable to the goal and the standard that you've set at every level. So it's that level of accountability, but that clear direction. So when you bring people into the organization, they need to know exactly what's expected of them and when. Then you have to measure that performance and hold it accountable to the goal that was set. So as that leader, once you realize, wow, my job is to give everybody what they need to be successful. It's my job to make sure that I'm serving them. Starts with yourself. You have to build yourself first to even know what it is that you need to give them for them to be successful. And then you have to set them up for success on a regular basis, and then empower them to do the same thing within their departments of that organization. So everything kind of grows out from there. So it's a bottom-up leadership, not top-down.